How to make a fake Facebook account. So if you want to make a fake Facebook account, then what you need to do is first you need to open up your Facebook application. After opening your Facebook, you need to go with the top right, which has that three horizontal lines, and then you need to scroll down and tap on log out and tap on save. Tap on log out again and you'll be logged out of your account, right? So if you want to make a fake Facebook account, then you need to go with create new account, which is on the bottom. Once you tap on it, you need to go with create new account, enter your first and last name, and make sure that your name is different or it's fake. So enter a fake name that you want to add to your Facebook. After that, go with next and choose your date of birth, go with set, and then tap on next, select your gender, enter the email address. Make sure that you've not entered the email address that you've used on your previous or original account. So go with a new email address, or you can also sign up with your mobile number. You can go with sign up with mobile number and then enter your mobile number, or you can also go with your email address. After entering your email address, go with next. So if you already have a Facebook account with that email address, then you need to just go with continue creating account. After that, it will take you to the next page from where you need to create a password. So go and enter a new password. After entering your password, you need to go with next. And once you created your password, your account will be created. That's how you can make a fake Facebook account. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.